So first off, I'd like to start off by introducing myself. I'm SueAnne Ware, the head of School of Architecture and Built Environment, and welcome to the Women in Practice, Practice Matters lecture series. First off, SABE and the Lockup, sorry, the School of Architecture and Built Environment, SABE, and the Lockup acknowledge that we are meeting on the traditional country of the Wabakal and Wurrumbai peoples. We recognise and respect their cultural heritage, beliefs and continuing relationship with the land. We also recognise that they're the proud survivors of more than 200 years of dispossession. So we want to reiterate at this point our commitment to address the disadvantage and attain justice for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples of our community. So, as always, we're going to thank our sponsors, and tonight we've got an extra special treat. One of our sponsors is here. So, usually they just go, oh, here, put up the poster, but you can proof in the pudding, Jeff. We put up the poster every week. And so Jeff is going to do a little small talk about Hebel, and then I'll come back on and introduce Kirsten, who I know a lot about, so it'll be a really fun introduction. I'm just going to make her a little nervous, just a little. But our sponsors for this year's events have been Hunter Development Corporation, Hebel, BKA Architecture, Nagisa Japanese Restaurant, The Lockup, and Marlene, Building Service Engineers. So with that, Jeff, please come up and have a chat.
Totally unprepared for this because I've actually come up for another reason as well. This was the first reason coming up, always was, because I have missed quite a few events, but I do have a reason for that because I actually do travel a lot with the company. Can you hear all right? Yep. A few of the people here might know I actually do a national role with Hebel. Just a show of hands, does everyone know what Hebel is? Oh, great start. I'm glad you guys teach the right things at the university. Because we do work with the university. I like getting involved with the students. UTS in Sydney and also University of New South Wales. But we had the privilege, well, I think it's a privilege of being involved with the University of Newcastle a couple of years ago now, I think, and this is the second year we've sponsored. I don't really want to talk much about Hebel, I'll just talk about what we're doing. And we're owned by a company called CSR, and CSR, believe it or not, is the second oldest registered company in Australia. You might all know CSR as sugar company. We no longer have sugar, but what we are, the most diverse building products manufacturer in Australia. Now, think about that when you're specifying projects, when you go to work in a practice later on in your life. That you remember that Hebel was here sponsoring your event. That's what it's all about, because I like to get the students, and they said, and if you ever want to get a chance to come and look at our factory down at Somersby, it's only just down the road to Sydney, we have open arms to have a tour through there. If you want to leave for another 15 months, we'll actually have a brand new $65 million state-of-the-art facility right next door. We are working 6 days a week, 24 hours a day at the moment, providing Hebel, mostly panels now. We do a bit of block work, not a lot of block work anymore, but the panels are the way of the future because most people want modular systems. One thing I can tell you that Hebel is now, or AAC, sorry, is what Hebel is, aerated autoclave concrete, is actually a brand new standard in the BCA. So it's out of the masonry code. It's brand new standard, AS5146. So this, in the back of your mind, just keep that in what you think about when you're designing buildings, or work for a practice. I presume you're all going to work in an architectural practice down the track. We do a lot of work in Newcastle. There's a lot of buildings going up here. You don't see a lot of here because it's either covered by a render, or it's in between a wall in an apartment block or one of those kind of things. So just think about the product. I won't take too much more of your time because it was just off the cuff speech, and I'm kind of used to those now because I think, believe it or not, when we had the conference of the Country Architects Association up in Coffs Harbour a couple of weeks ago, I had a 20-minute talk, and Trish, who was the president of the Country Architects, came to me afterwards and said one thing. She said, if ever I need a speed date, I know where to go. Because I got a 20-minute talk done with 75 slides. I did explain to my general manager when I got back that 38 of those were actually pictures of buildings. But most architects know what the product is. So thanks for your time. And again, hopefully I'll be here for the last one with Kirsten Thompson on the 1st of November. But I'll probably have to leave that night because I've got to be at Caringbar, believe it or not, for a 7 o'clock meeting with some small practice architects in Caringbar. So I do travel a bit. So thanks for your time. Enjoy the talk by Kirsten. Thanks, Matt.